Hello and welcome back to another episode of American Life Farming. So we've brought some cows. We've brought about 20 beef cattle. And we need to make some hay because we've brought some in. We brought about 3 bales of hay and 6 bales of straw. But we need to go and make some hay. So I've got to go down to the dealership and pick up a mower that I've brought, because we're going to go mow this bit here to make some hay. So what we'll do is, I think we need a tedder. So yeah, we are going to buy another tractor for the dairy farm, so we just don't use this one. But at the moment, we're trying to get the farm set up. So I might actually look at a second hand one while I'm down here. So yeah, we brought a muck spreader. So yeah, here's our new tractor for the dairy farm. It's a New Holland T5 120. Yeah, let's go and start mowing. Actually, I've changed my mind what we're going to do with this field. We've got two bales of hay, but we haven't got many silage bales, so we're going to make silage off this. Which is going to be alright. So yeah, we'll go drop the mower off, and then we'll go and pick up the New Holland. So yeah, comment in the comment section down below what you think of the series so far. what you think I should do in the next episode, and any suggestions. So yeah, we're going to make silage now. So yeah, we just got to jump on the baler. So yeah, we're going to bale this field and then we will move the bales off screen, like off camera. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.